Yes, we're still on for tonight.
I was just about to start making dinner now.
I can't wait to see you too. I got everything all prepared for tonight. I'll see you soon. Okay. I love you. Bye.
Why can't you just talk to me?
Why even bother talking? I just can't do this anymore.
I just don't know what you want from me. Don't you understand? I don't love you anymore. If I would have known we would have been so unhappy, I never would have said yes.
Little Abner, don't marry that gal, even though you has that license fee. Would she put up with your yawning and not hate you in the morning, like, for instance, me?